To solve a division or multiplication problem, such as there are 3 sweets in a bag, one bag, how many sweets are there in 5 bags? We need to count in multiples of 3 5 times. So 3, another bag would be 6, 9, 12, 15 sweets.